The cable upright Facepull trains the side and rear delts. Placing the cable attachment all the way in the bottom position, you'll take your elbows and drive them up and back past your face, trying to push your chest out in front of you. Control your elbows down nice and slow on the eccentric motion, being sure to go through a full range of motion and pausing at the bottom for a split second. Be sure to keep your knees and hips bent to avoid leaning and using momentum.